My name is Vishanti Taylor, and I have been a victory walker for 8.5 years. Before my weight loss, I was pretty confident with who I was, but hiding behind the weight. At my heaviest point, I was about 310 pounds. I knew that in my history of my family, I had high blood pressure, I had heart disease, stroke, and something said, hey, you need to make a change before you will be going down that same route. Started counting calories, which really made a difference in my life to say, hey, you can have what you want, but you have to limit how much you have. Since I started the total journey transformation, I would say that I have lost about 65 pounds. Looking at pictures, like, wow, that was me, and seeing literally a whole new person. Anyone trying to hit a goal in weight loss in other areas, whatever it is, you have to be committed to it. You have to know that you can do it and continue to push your way through, no matter what it feels like, no matter what it looks like, but push until you make it to your goal.